What's up guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Carrie if you are new. In today's video we will be reviewing this hair that I have on my head. This hair is from Doris Hair, and before we begin I would like to thank Doris Hair for sponsoring this video today. So shout out to you guys, thank you very much. Alright guys, so what you will need is some bleaching powder, 40 volume developer, a mixing bowl, some neutralizing shampoo and toning shampoo, as well as your conditioner. The wig we'll be using today is from Doris Hair. This is their Peruvian Remy hair, and this is in 20 inches. The density is 250% and the texture is curly. This is how the wig looks on the inside. The hairline is pre-plugged and the knots in the front are very tiny, but I'm gonna go ahead and bleach the knots anyways. When bleaching the knots, I do not measure anything. I just eyeball it, and the consistency that I go for, I would describe as icing. It needs to be pretty thick just so I can avoid over bleaching my knots. And when applying it to the wig, I use a light hand and I spread it like butter, I would describe. And when rinsing the hair, you're gonna go in with the neutralizing shampoo first. This is to stop the bleaching process. So I just make sure I get every area that I applied bleach to, and then just make sure to rinse it very well afterwards. And then going in with the toning shampoo, this is just to avoid any brassiness that occurred when bleaching the knots. Then just apply that everywhere bleach was at, and of course rinse it very well. This is how the hairline looks afterwards. Now going in with the conditioner, I'm just going to finger comb this throughout the entire wig to make sure it reaches every strand. And I do let it sit in the hair for about 3 to 5 minutes, and then I rinse it in some lukewarm water. This is the wig after allowing it to dry for one day. This is how the pattern came out. And this is the hairline. I did no plucking at all. This is how it came. And at this point, I'm just gonna go ahead and style her. I decided to do a middle part for this look. And this is how the hair looks after spraying it with my conditioner and water mix. So now I'm just going to go ahead and spray the other side, and then we'll be all finished. About this unit, this is from Doris Hair. As I mentioned, they're on AliExpress. This is their Peruvian Remy hair, and the texture is curly. This is their 13x4 lace front wig, and the density is 250%. I'll show you guys where it sits on me. I'm 5 foot, so it's just right about here, 20 inches. When I received the unit, the pattern was very beautiful. That was the first thing I noticed. It was very full. As for the hairline, I did no plucking at all. It came pre-plucked. It was ready to go. It was perfect. As for the cap size, I believe it was a medium cap. I do have a small head, so I did use the adjustable straps to the farthest that I can go. And after doing that, the wig fits perfectly. It's not loose. There's not even a lot of space in the back. I do experience some shedding, and I don't know if it's because of the pattern and how tight the curls are, but yeah, I just had to throw that out there. This is how much I have from just brushing it out and styling it right now. As for my first impressions on this hair, I already knew I was going to love it. Doris Hair is amazing. This wig is great for beginners, and any other wig from Doris Hair, they just always make the hairline so natural. They make the wig so easy to manage. Just you don't really have to do anything to their wigs. Not only do I love the hairline, the pattern is so cute. It's like a tight curl. And all I did was spray my conditioner and water mix onto the hair, and that's it. This hair is gorgeous. I would highly recommend you guys get this hair. I'm in love with it. If you guys are interested in this hair, I will leave everything down below for you guys and the direct link for this hair so you guys can order one. Check it out. I think that pretty much covers everything. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell. Whenever I post more videos, you will get notified. I'll see you guys in my next video.